we standing under the seaside almond.
Okay.
Yeah. The seaside almond simply because you find the trees mostly at the edge of the sea. This is a dry fruit of the tree. If it just falls, we take it and we munch on the outside because the outside is a little bit sweet and rock at the same time. We did not do that. We take it. We leave it to dry. We put it into, take the nut off, and we eat it. Or we make almond essence. And that's the cinnamon tree. The cinnamon is the back of the tree. And that is the cinnamon. We have to cut the branch off. Then we scrape it. Give it a little knock to loosen it. Then we dig the cinnamon out. You can smell this and pass it on. We young on the cinnamon because it is like big red chewing gum. Then we dry it. We grind some of it and make it.